real men cook. That's what they say. Although, I think it's more appropriate these days to say real men cook healthy. To invite someone over for dinner, to share a dish with that person, it's a very intimate thing. Basically, you share your life with that person, so you make sure you cook healthy, tasty, and of course, enough for both of you.